Give it up for Joe Diaz!
It's bright. It's not because of you guys, because of the lights. How are we doing? Good, right? Yeah. All right, good. Yeah, as you can see, as you heard that I was on tour with Carlos Mencia. It was pretty good until they found out I was on the tour bus. It wasn't a pretty sight either. Carlos, one of your brothers are here. I don't know, man. No, but Alma didn't make it here. You know, I got into a car accident. You know, it was terrible, you know. I hated it because I got out of the car. I was, hey, you got your license and your insurance? He was like, nope. Like, neither do I. Yeah, I just got out of jail. Hours earlier before I came here. It was kind of terrible, you know? Just left my house. that joke up didn't. No, being in my house, you know, living at my house, it's like being in jail. You know, you got somebody telling you when to wake up, when to clean, when to do shit around, you know? It's like when I was coming here, you know, I said, all right, I'm leaving. And then I hear a voice. Where are you going? What time are you gonna get home? Don't get home late. I looked there, I was like, Dad, can you just tell Mom to quit messing around, quit yelling at me? No, I love my mama. My mama's good. She's awesome. She's good peeps, you know. But on a serious note, just found out, I got word that our family lost two of our cousins, you know. It's not good. They got deported last week. But it's okay. They'll be back in like two or three days. I'm not gonna go to book. Pretension is there, pretension is not, you know. One time we were laying in bed and I was like, I want breakfast. She goes, IHOP? I was like, I don't care, you hop, you go, you get you up to do it, do it. Yeah, how many Latinos we have inside the house?
Yeah!
That's it? How many Americans?
Yeah!
How many black people are in the house? Yes, I'm safe to say my black jokes. No, I'm just joking. You white people, I love you white people, you know, because, I mean, you guys just discover for us. You know, that we would never, ever want to discover. You guys go out to the planet to discover other planets, go out to space to discover SARS. You guys discover a lot of stuff, you know? I mean, Michael Jackson, you look discovered, you know?
Give it up for Joe Diaz! Eric Deluxe.